completely make this? Because I saw it and I said, there's a, like, it had to be a Cybertruck, but I said, it,
yeah, yeah.
Not, nothing I've seen being.
Yeah, yeah, least, man.
You like it?
Yeah, love it, man. I'm trying to record some reactions. I never get people reacting. No, no, no. This is for you. So what do you think about the Cybertruck?
I mean, it's odd. I've only seen them on, I saw a tractor trailer pull like five or six of them, take them someplace. I haven't seen any on the road driving around. Of course, you see a bunch of videos.
Yeah, yeah.
But driving down here, I saw the front end and I saw the color and I knew it was a Cybertruck, but nothing like this. And they'll be around. It's slick looking.
Yeah, thanks, man.
I mean, to me, the color and the rims just...
It kind of set it off.
It definitely sets it off.
It
doesn't look like a Cybertruck.
Yeah, yeah. That's my goal.
You see all the angles and the geometry and stuff?
Yeah, I just wanted to look different, man.
Yeah.
Whatever, yeah.
That's pretty slick. Where are you from?
Tampa Bay.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I'm performing at the show right here at the club.
Uh-huh.
I'm playing a rock reggae band.
Oh, do you? Okay. Yeah. All right.
Yeah. What you think back there, man? What you think about it?
Can I see the bed?
Hey, you want me to get up?
Oh, you ain't gotta get up.
Golly. See, this, what's your name?
You ain't gotta get up. Oh, he's recording.
Yeah, I'm recording. Recording.
Oh, man.
But I can't do it with the
I think yours looks a lot better than the ones I've seen on the internet. This is the first one I've seen in person.
All right. It's just a little car cover back there, and it's a pickup truck bed.
Uh-huh. Now, what made you pick this color?
No, I knew nobody wasn't going to have it. Yeah. I knew they don't know what the name of it is.
Now, is that shade? Is that standard, or did you add that?
It's color? Standard. It comes like that. It comes stock.
That's cool. It's all lit up back there?
Yeah, man.
Now, it's definitely, it looks better than I thought it would. Seeing it on the internet, I was like, that's kind of like crazy looking.
Yeah, it's definitely one of the things you got to see in person.
I think
when you see it in person, you're like, okay, yeah, I can rock with it now.
The rim's bigger than what?
Those are 20-folds.
Okay.
Yeah, they come with 20s.
Look, they got people walking down Coastal Highways.
Yeah, they always look and checking it out, man.
Yeah, it's
nice
looking.
Oh, so this is like changing colors.
Yeah, it goes from gray to blue.
Yeah, you can really see it over here, Sam. But God, you look at this angle.
Yeah, it's like green here.
Yeah, it's called space gray.
Space gray.
Yeah, but what does space look like, right?
That's slick.
Well, thank y'all for stopping, man. I appreciate you.
I'm gonna take a picture of it.